It's teeming with Zoogles. Were they kept here as some kind of deterrent?
Not that I know of. This is where the spirit vessel is housed, so it's no place for...
You're the only one who doesn't seem in the least bit surprised.
All in due course, my lord. But first, just...
Fine. As you wish.
Weapons with this?
Astral energy! Full throttle!
Go!
I'm gone!
Not a chance!
free?
Why can't they just sit still?
Sia, can you take care of them?
No sooner said than done.
Ready and ready.
This one's mine.
Take this. Swallow Blade. Dragon Swarm. Swallow Blade. You're finished.
Going in.
Make it rain.
River.
Astral Energy.
Say no more. My turn.
Barely a blip on our radar.
I didn't know you could use arts like that.
Yeah, but still, what's with that smoke and these Zoogles around here?
This is...
like this should be easy.
Oh God! Both times,
but you're finished!
Lightning!
Ready,
it's a duel of the arts!
Tiger Blade! Guardian and Shield!
Rising aim for the
real
combo!
Lightning Orb! Will this help? Not in your dreams!
Time to let it rip!
I never miss!
This one's
gone! Dragon Quarm! Coming through! Scarlet Inferno!
I'll heal you all! Go for it!
Prepare to crumble!
I'm practically unstoppable! How long have they been mining this place out?
Since before I was born. Or so they tell me. Probably for decades.
That long? I'm impressed the place has never caved in during a...
Let's dispose of the trash!
Ready to go!
Rising Phoenix!
Far enough!
Here I come!
Appreciate the help! Let's go!
You don't see what I can do!
Here I come!
Freeze Lancer! Go time!
You've got flyers!
I've got this! Let a marksman handle it!
All yours!
Freeze Lancer!
Here I come!
On guard!
Flash!
Looks like we got them all.
An opponent like this should be easy.
Try
this!
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Go for the weak point!
Flaming Meteor!
Tiger Blade!
That's it!
Going in!
Burning Strike! Searing Tempest! And then Star Wheel!
Sweet Dream!
Flare Tornado!
Anything in armor is all mine!
This one's mine!
I'll heal you all! This one's mine! Lightning Condemned!
You're mine!
Thunder Blade!
Will this help?
An astral art?
That's my cue!
Hurricane Thrust! Shut him down! You're finished!
Not on my watch!
Tear!
Hurricane Thrust!
I owe you one! Strike! Splash!
Gemini!
Do it!
Blade! Shield! Go for it!
Prepare to crumble!
Lunar Corruption!
Going in!
Flaming Thrust!
Gemini Aqua!
You're quite the gunslinger.
I have to be, in this world.
Don't worry. I've got your back.
Water! Mega Ray!
Hurricane Thrust!
More where that came from!
Rising Wyvern!
Thunder Blade!
Rising Phoenix!
On guard!
Tidal Blade!
Seems about right to me.
I'll do my best!
There! Glacial Spear!
Glacial Spear!
Here's
the
evil!
Dance
to the Freeze Laser!
Here!
Let
them mark
them!
Oh,
they look cute and stuff!
Again.
But they're missing!
Do it,
Kizara! Frozen!
Hammer!
There!
Hammer! Shark!
Get
out!
Go in here! Out of your dreams!
Huh.
Now!
It's on!
Flame of Fury!
Now!
This one's mine!
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
Am I on a roll or what?
Well, look who's in a bright and shiny mood.
Don't get careless.
This place is a lot more complicated than I expected. Is this the right way?
Yeah.
Get lost!
Dance
in the wind! Seal! Fire aqua! Here comes!
Make it rain!
In the Alpen! Astral energy!
Say no more!
Nice. No scratches on my shield or my armor.
Are you on alert for your brother? You needn't worry so much. He's not the type of man to act rashly.
Right.
There!
opponent like this should be easy.
Lightning meteor!
Hammer won't save you!
Glacial spear!
Their arcs were interrupted!
I never miss!
Burn it off!
I'll show you just how strong my arcs really are!
Go for the weak point!
Thunderbolt! Raging Cataclysm! I'll take it from here! Let's see how you handle this!
Deus Roar!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
Here's a healing arc!
Stunner!
Shiny!
Rising Rocket!
Tiger Blade!
Everybody okay?
We're all right, Alphen.
Oh, this looks nice and tough.
Everyone still in one piece?
Yep. I barely worked up a sweat.
Barely a blip on our radar. Looks like we've arrived.
This is the way to the...
You'll see.
Thank you.
So there really is an underground lake here. Tell me, where is the medical facility?
It's not here. In fact, it never even existed in the first place.
But I've seen people carried in here with my own eyes. Where could they have all gone?
The answer is right in front of you. You need but open your eyes.
What do you mean?
Are you trying to say that they all drowned in this lake?
No. They're just what you see before you. What's left when matter ceases to be matter. Perhaps the scale is throwing you off. Let me show you what I'm getting at.
What?
No way. It can't be.
So then, this entire lake is...
Yes. All this is the Hollowing.
I still don't follow, Nagal. What happened to your hand? And what is this hollowing you speak of?
This is what I wanted to show you, my lord. When a life form's drained of its astral energy, its physical form breaks down completely, a death leaving no physical remains. All that's left is a reflective substance, the only proof that matter once existed at all. That hollowing is the substance that fills this lake.
This whole lake? How many people? How many Danans?
You actually expect me to believe all that? That an astral arts illiterate Danan would know of this unseen atrocity? And that I, a Renan lord, would have no knowledge?
I have one last piece of evidence, Lord Dohalim. This is a fruit of Helgen. The cause of all of this.
What are you doing, Nagal?
Here is your proof, my lord. Proof of the bounds of your knowledge. Proof of the countless Danan deaths under your watch. No, they were not merely deaths. Those Danans were completely erased. And now, the only testament is that lake of hollowing.
Nagal!
Someone close to you is behind all of this. This person is amassing huge amounts of astral energy. You have to stop them. You're the only one who can prevent Menencia from returning to the living hell that it was once before. I beg you, for the future of the utopia you have created, please stop them. Don't let your dream die just as it's become a reality.
Wait a minute, I don't know if I...
Nagal! Nagal! Nagal!
Forgive me, Kisara. I'm sorry. It was the only way I could open his eyes. I didn't have much time left anyway. Please, help our Lord Dohalim to make our greatest dream a reality.
Nicole? Nicole? No!
Back from death's abyss. going.
More with that kick!
I'll bring you back from death's abyss.
More for this stuff!
Ready and
ready! Here's a healing arc!
Take
this!
I can carve through armor!
Look now! This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
Dance in the wind!
Dragon form!
Look sharp! Yeah.
Cyclops!
Are you all right? What was that just now? I understand this is a lot for you to take in, but Migal trusted you.
Impossible. I have no such power. Truth be told, I never wanted this. I never wanted to be a lord. However, competing for a position in the crown contest was required of me, and in the process, I took the life of a dear friend. The life I took in the bloodshed, the hatred that it earned me. It was far more than I could ever bear. But the screams and tears of the slaves, they would reawaken my memories of that day. The memories of my friend's scream, and the tears of the one who mourned him. I couldn't take it any longer. I didn't want to remember.
So that's it? That's the real reason you freed the Danans? Just so you wouldn't have to listen to their screams?
Wait. So everything you've done...
Precisely. It was simply to distance myself from all the pain and death. All for my own selfish ends. And if it made everyone happy in the process, well, then that was just an added benefit. Or perhaps I truly did believe in those ideals at one point. But living up to them was never my aim.
Impossible. Your dream of coexistence? The ideals that you always championed? So you're saying that everything you stood for? You're saying it was all just a self-obsessed lie? Tell me it isn't true, through Lord Dahl.
Are you feeling any better?
Yeah.
What are we gonna do?
I still have unfinished business.
He's a world...
In case you...
Guys!
Kisara!
What's happening?
Kelsalik is...
What? Has he lost his...
We don't know where he is.
No, I don't.
Damn. This whole thing...
I guess not all of...
So this is it.
Are you giving up?
On what?
That's a shame. Not all of the... There's still hope.
You're right. I'm going to the palace. What are you all...
I thought it was pretty clear.
I appreciate the thought.
Dohalim said it himself, right?
Thank you.
Will things be okay in the city?
I'm concerned about that as well. But for now, let us get to the palace.
Right. Before they get out of control.
The fact the enemy's holding themselves up tells me they're not... Happy to see us.
Then we'd better go in prepared for whatever welcome we... forget.